friends. I am Naishree Bhatt, class 3rd, Kendriya Vidyalay. Today we will learn how to make shapes and designs from Tangram. Do you know what is Tangram? Tangram is a old Chinese puzzle having 5 or 7 pieces in the square. So let's start. First I make a Christmas tree from Tangram. First, put it triangle. Then, another triangle. Then, another triangle. And then, smaller triangle. See, my Christmas tree is ready. Now, I make a house from Tangram. First, put it square. Then another square. Then, put it triangle on the top. Then parallelogram. See, my house is ready. Now I make a rocket from Tangram. First, put it small square, then parallelogram, then another parallelogram, then put its square on the middle, and then put a triangle on the top. See, my rocket is ready to fly. Thank you.